A teacher is rewarding for me because I get to see my students flourish. My work is directly rewarded by their success. And all the hours that I put in and the energy and the time that I use to think about how we're going to go about things in a day and try something totally different and maybe even off the grid, that is rewarded by a parent calling me and saying, you know what? My student is now more independent at home. I did not have to help them this morning tie their shoes. I didn't have to help them make breakfast. Or they'll call me and let me know that their daughter made dinner for the family last night. And that is huge for me. Oh, straightening up those marker boards so they're ready to go for next time. Good job. I walked into my classroom, met my students the very first day, and it was less than an hour before I knew that I was exactly in the right place, that I was supposed to do this for the rest of my life. And we're gonna add a little bit of hot. So we have warm water. That's good. Teaching is awesome. It is an awesome privilege to be able to work with students and to help shape the way our community is gonna look in 5, 10, 15, 20 years. Is also a very awesome responsibility because I take very seriously the duty that we have to make sure that we're doing everything we can do to make sure our students are successful.